analysts will typically need to use SQL queries to probe its data. This big data is typically stored in the object stores, which are much cheaper and also simpler to use. But this comes with some problems. The data ingestion becomes a huge performance problem, and or data skipping technology permits to know ahead of time what objects are not relevant to a given query and to skip them. So this makes a huge improvement in the performance of the data ingestion and thus of the data query, and this is one of the outputs of our project.